So this is the answer for coding challenge one. Congratulations if you found all issues, and congratulations too if you found only few. Reviewing code is not so easy, and you can be proud of what you found so far. I will reveal the answer right now, so if you have not taken the challenge and want to give it a try, you can pause this short right now and follow the challenge link in description. Spoilers in 3, 2, 1. So, the very first bug is about these conditions that trigger only if power is equal to 0. We will never enter this condition because this formula here will never reach 0. It's optional, but for cleanliness, we can set power to 0 when we do enter the condition. Plus 1 point if you found it. Second bug. The second part of the code is still executed if we enter the condition. Here, we miss a return. 1 point if you found it. Third bug. I thought this one was easy, but most people didn't see it. Helicopters have many blades, and the structure of code itself says so. Blade is an array. But this line rotates only the first blade in the list. We need to loop over each blade and rotate each one of them instead. 1 point if you found it. This one is not a bug per se. The condition is functional and correct. It's more of a naming convention issue. It's really harder to think about negative condition. Here, for example, a double negative, if different than has no fuel, would mean it has fuel. To make it simpler to understand, we better use a positive condition and rename the function. Plus 1 point if you found it. Now, the hardest to find. This one counts for 2 points. This line will not print correctly as the backslash is an escape character. We need to add another backslash in order to correctly print both arms of the emote. Hope you liked it. Tell me how much points you got and subscribe for more coding challenge.